Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Simon, and I do have a hobby.
And my hobby is that I'm a rail enthusiast.
Basically, I'm a trade spotter.
And I also enjoy travelling to different places by train.
I am not on YouTube to make myself famous. I do these shows for basically fun. And if my journey is going to plan or not, I guess we're going to have to watch this show to find out. Welcome to Simon Train's Railway Journeys.
Looks like they're 631. Or maybe 632. Oh, what the
good morning, folks, and welcome to another Simon Trains Railway Journey show. I'm your host, Simon, of course, and today is a quite easy one because we're actually going to the East Lags Diesel Gala. We go to a gala where there's plenty of diesels, they clag, they go up and down, the gala gets delayed, so it happens, they run so late, which is a typical gala, and they probably start cancelling a few trains, and then we go home. Now hopefully nothing happens today, because nothing happened yesterday, but when we got there it probably happens. Anyway, so we're going to be starting at Rugeley Town, which we did, Rugeley Trent Valley, which we're at, then we're going to go to Stoke-on-Trent to change trains, then we're going to go up to Manchester, then we're going to get the tram to Bury, film at Bury for a bit, I'll bet I can tell you that because the turbo star's just leaving. As you can see there. 176.23 is leaving. I'm sure he's left early. Anyway, so as I was saying, go to Bury, we're going to fill diesels there. Then we haven't decided what time we're coming back yet, we might be leaving at 6 o'clock to get back to Stafford and to get our bus back. Or we might just get a train back to here. Anyway, here's our train to Stoke-on-Trent now. So anyway, it should be a good day and hopefully you enjoy what we've got in store for today, including a Coronis Class 60.
Welcome aboard this London Midland service to...
Looking for Northern today, there are none, just an empty platform. Yeah, Northern have gone on strike today, so there's no trains from here to Manchester for Northern.
Yeah. arriving and terminating at Manchester Piccadilly. Before you leave the train here, make sure that you've gathered together all of your luggage and your personal possessions. Double check underneath the tables and chairs and make sure that you've not dropped anything. Remember any luggage items that you placed in the luggage racks on board the train. Keep your tickets to hand. You'll need to use your tickets to exit the station. Ticket barrier gates are in operation. As ever, do take care as you step from the train to the platform. Have a safe onward journey, enjoy your weekend, and thanks for travelling with Cross Country Trains. This is Manchester Piccadilly, welcome to Manchester.
For breakfast and getting our tickets quick, we just left Manchester Piccadilly on Metrolink.
Turn arriving into platform 4 of the incoming shuttle from Ramsbottom. All change.
Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
just about to feed the East Legs Railway now, up by Bolton Street. Time to go back home.
Approaching Piccadilly, where you can change the services to Ashton, National Rail and Metro Triple. This is Piccadilly, where this service terminates.
Goes through the Vassal London, but it's additionally calling at Stafford today. Same with the Crest of Birmingham. So we'll be able to pick this train up at Stafford. We'll probably get to Stafford. We're not going back to reach Trent Valley because our train is bloody cancelled already. Jump on and get a seat. Alright, 221 pod 22, I think that's Doctor Who. Right, that's our Pentadino there, Virgin Explorer. And we're just about to jump on. That is the remains of Manchester Mayfield Station. Was it Mayfair? I think it's Mayfield, yeah. Stafford. Now, I don't know what's going to happen from here because, like I said, there's no train to Rugeley Trent Valley now. They cancelled the last one, which is 1950. So we're going to have to see what's going to happen. There might be a replacement bus, they might tell us to go by Birmingham, or they might tell us to make our way home. See that track bed going off that direction, you used to take it to Uttoxeter via Stafford. I can't remember that station out in Stafford. Stafford Common, that's it. Pulls on platform one as always. Yeah, I don't see a replacement bus. Oh no, no, I think it's a replacement taxi. I think they put us out of a replacement taxi. Or minibus. Just as before, that bus there, that I saw when we came in, is going to take us to Rugeley Trent Valley. Quality service. Just now, maybe a little place with bus. Well, you call it a bus. Mm.
where there's Stafford College. Town centre right there. Station. Crosswater service is in anyway. As you know by now, our state of our trains are absolutely disgraceful this time. We're now on 17513. As I mentioned before we got on the train, this is not actually our train. To be honest, we didn't know what we were going to do on the way back because we didn't know how long we were going to be at Bury. So we got the 1855 out of Manchester, got to Stafford. They told us to get a replace a bus, which was slower than a normal bus, to here, and then we got the train. We're going to get the train back to Rugeley Town. It has been a decent day at the East Lancs Railway. All the diesels will be listed before the footage is shown of the diesels at the gala. But though they had the special guest locos of 47712 dated at Diana Spencer, the Colas Class 60, 60026, the grid was also there, which was 56006, and there was a number 47 there, 1812.
Yes.
Other than that, it has been a good day. Some of the home fleets there, including 31466, which is still owned by the Deforest Railway on a long-term loan, but that will be going back soon. Like I said, it has been a good day. The East Lancs did run a bit late, but they made it back. It wasn't a farce or anything. But other than that,
Birmingham.
They need staff here. Anyway, we're just on our way now, so you can subscribe to me at Simon Trains Rail Journeys on Facebook, Twitter at Simon Trains, and that's all you need to know. I'm just going to wait to get to Rugeley and film this out and go. Thank you for watching. Must be staying till time, which is the first. Actually, so one down the car park, he's going now. Anyway, I'm going to head off in that direction. Thank you for watching.